welcome all friends in the Dhamma. Every time when you start, just keep calm in your heart and conscious that is awareness in your heart. And then calm and conscious of the whole body, okay? Calm and conscious in your heart and the whole body, you got more conscious. And your eye open, your eye look, but consciousness on your eye, seeing yourself, seeing your round face. Okay? Just start with your eye to practice meditation first. Can you keep your eye conscious, calm and conscious? Calm and conscious with loving kindness. With loving kindness on your eye, calm and conscious. When your eye more consciousness, it becomes seeing, sensing. See your smiling face from your eye consciousness. And the whole body more consciousness if your eye got good consciousness. If your eye bad consciousness, whole body consciousness collapse. Good consciousness on your eye, that mean even you cross your eye, you got seeing with eye consciousness backwards. And seeing in front on your round face and backwards on your neck feeling, not seeing your neck. Seeing your neck feeling, seeing your body feeling backside, seeing your face conscious, seeing your facial feeling, and seeing on the top and the bottom on your seat, consciousness more and more. And now, just seeing clearly. And when you got consciousness seeing clearly, consciousness, it is vinyana in Bali word. You got mind and consciousness and body develop together. Your mind, attention with your breathing in, nicely, deeply to the pause. And attention at the pause. It got a pause 3 to 5 seconds or more. And attention on the breathing out. But when you got attention, this is your mind. But together, your consciousness see your facial feeling. And it will sing more on the shoulder feeling. Sing more on the whole body feeling. So can you develop your mind attention that is right concentration? Your consciousness seeing your facial feeling, seeing the body feeling, seeing in your heart feeling from my consciousness, body consciousness. Then when you see feeling outside and inside in your heart, you got heart consciousness wake up together. So seeing by consciousness, that is vipassana. And my attention on one object, that is samatha. Can you got both together, attention on one object, but seeing the whole feeling and just develop together. Develop your mind with my attention on one object. Every moment of breathing in and together, develop your consciousness seeing, sensing how you are breathing in nice, subtle, soft, gentle, and seeing in your heart smile. More you see inside with smile, the pause will be longer than 3 seconds, maybe 7 seconds. That is your heart open. So you got to do two development, two kinds of development. That is concentration and insight from consciousness, eye consciousness, body consciousness, and mind consciousness with smile. You got attention on one object on your breathing, you develop stillness of mind, or you got stillness of mind, and you got consciousness more and more from body consciousness, eye consciousness, mind and heart consciousness. You got more and more seeing clearly. Seeing clearly together, or feeling outside and inside. So consciousness is vijnana, is become singleness of mind from heart. It become awareness and become singleness of mind. That means your consciousness more wake up like a big mirror. And in the singleness of mind, you need one pointedness of mind from attention. Can you develop together stillness of mind, one pointedness of mind, mind where your mind to develop singleness of mind. You use for thinking, but you only attention and not thinking. Okay, attention, keep attention instead of keep thinking those, this. Now keep attention, that is one pointedness of mind. More you keep attention, it become one pointedness of mind. And one pointedness of mind, then together, smile gently, smile widely with loving kindness. You got consciousness is singleness of mind because it's so healed, it's become a full awareness of the whole body. It got sensing awareness and seeing by sensing, that is singleness of mind. Now more one pointedness of mind will bring up more singleness of mind. One pointedness of mind is samatha or samadhi. Singleness of mind is vipassana. So can you got both together? Samatha, good attention. Vipassana, good awareness. Good attention, good awareness, good attention, good awareness, good attention on one object. On the breathing in every moment to the pause. Attention only one object. And together, awareness and see, when you got attention on one object, you have to develop awareness and see, because it will wake up more consciousness. Awareness and see more and more on the whole body, but I advise you more and more the whole body, especially more and more on your facial feeling. Can you got both together? One particular mind from attention of mindfulness. Singleness of mind from awareness of the whole body. Then it looks like your vijnana more expanding, more wake up. We call fully conscious, fully full awareness. That means it come around your sitting posture. It like radiant go around this body. Now you got radiant, okay? Radiant, or you got a mirror, big mirror with exposure. So can you develop together a good exposure from the mirror? We call consciousness, higher consciousness, and attention from your mind. From your mind that you always use for thinking, but today you only train your mind to keep attention, keep attention, bring attention to your breathing one object. Now just one pointedness and full awareness, one pointedness and full awareness, and see what happened. Full awareness from your heart. One pointedness from your mind. Mind, I mean the monkey mind. You train monkey mind to be one pointedness by keep attention. And full awareness from heart, I mean heart, for feeling, okay? Then can you feel the whole body sitting posture? Can you feel your face, facial feeling? If you got feeling smile, then you can feel the whole body more and more, and you can feel your facial feeling more broadened if you got smile in your heart. So develop smile in your heart together. Then you got feeling the whole body, feeling facial feeling. This is awareness, full awareness. So the Buddha say, practice inside meditation with mindfulness, awareness, and right effort, okay? Right effort is letting go and smile, develop goodness, wholesome feeling in your heart. This is right effort. So can you balance three together? Mindfulness with your breathing, awareness with the whole body, start from the whole body, but it will go more awareness of sensation, it will go inwards. From the whole body awareness, go inward to awareness of mind and awareness of mental quality. But we start from awareness of the whole body, and it become more awareness of the whole body and sensation, and it become more awareness of the whole body and sensation and mind, and it become more awareness of the whole body, mind, sensation, and Dhamma or mental quality. So you need to develop mindfulness and awareness. Mindfulness with your breathing only by keep attention. Mindfulness with your breathing every moment, then no thought, because you keep monkey mindful with your breathing. Mindful seeing. And you keep awareness from your heart with smile. You got knowing clearly the whole feeling, including breathing in and breathing out. So what you develop is develop seeing clearly, knowing clearly, seeing clearly, the whole body, the facial feeling, and the natural soft, subtle breathing in deeply into alignment, and seeing clearly with knowing clearly from your heart with smiling gently. More knowing clearly, it becomes more awareness. Wake up from your heart. Wake up to your body awareness. Then you got mind consciousness, body consciousness, and eye consciousness. Wake up together. Become singleness of mind of vijnana. Singleness of mind, that is consciousness, become oneness, oneness, oneness. And you got consciousness, you got mind, then you need to develop mind concentration with attention inward, not concentration outward, attention inward by notice you are breathing in with mindfulness every moment, or mindful with your breathing in every moment, mindful with the pause, mindful with breathing out, that's all. And full awareness more from smiling heart, and more of the whole body in front and the back. In front, that is on your facial feeling, the back, that is your body backwards upright, okay? When you got in front and the back, it become more and more awareness of the whole body, top and bottom, left and right, awareness more and more. So you got full awareness. And now just stay there, consciousness, with calmness. Stay calm deep in your heart, but stay consciousness more, wake up on the bank of the liver. The bank of the liver is your body. So we stay conscious on the bank of the river and see clean water, dirty water, and not jump inside, okay? Just stay calm in your heart and stay conscious both from your heart up to the body, okay? We would like to bring our heart turn over to become awakened one. Okay, so you need to be conscious from inside, bring up awareness of the whole body outside. And just there, stay calm and conscious. Don't have any doubt. Calm and conscious with singleness of mind, and in the middle of singleness of mind, the center of middle of singleness of mind, you got one pointedness of mind. So you got both one pointedness in the singleness of mind of consciousness. Singleness of mind of consciousness, but In the center, you got still and one pointedness. Lung Pu Cha say, still in the pond. The pond is full awareness. You need one pointedness in the pond. The pond is full awareness, big pond. Okay? Sometimes you got big pond, full awareness, but you forgot the center, no one pointedness. Then it cannot be expanded as big as sky or cosmos. But if you got still in the pond, stillness in the pond, how to got stillness in the pond? Mindfulness with your breathing, one object. But full awareness of the whole feeling, then you got a big pond, as big as sky, still in the pond. This is Lung Pu Cha teaching. When you got still in the pond got more and more clear water, clear water. Still in the pond, pond of clear water with smiling gently and loving kindness more and more. This is pond with clear water. And stillness, how? Keep attention or mindful with your breathing only, don't forget. And the pond, very big pond, if you got smile. If you don't have smile, then it's small pond. A big pond from smile, both in your heart and on your facial feeling, you will have a very big pond. still in the pond. Pond is your heart, big pond. Still is your mind, as small as at one point. Can you? How to keep your mind still as small as one point? Keep attention on every moment of your breathing in. How to keep attention? Look inwards together when you keep attention. More you look inwards, every moment of your breathing in, every moment, and the pause. When you watch inward, look inwards on breathing in, it become one pointedness more and more every moment, and more when it become one pointedness, it become consciousness at the pause. Pause is in your heart, or you breathing into your heart. But one pointedness is up in your mind. Where is one pointedness? Just initial thought without thought. Initial thought on your breathing and without thought. Only start with in your initial thought and feeling. Initial thought. Attention on breathing in and feeling from heart with mind. Feeling from heart with mind, you got singleness of mind. Wake up. And initial thought and attention, you got one pointedness of mind. Can you do together? Develop together? Still in a clear water as big as sky. Now you got big pond as big as sky. See how your mind work together. When you keep more attention, see how your mind work. It convert to one pointedness more and more. See how your mind work when you keep attention and look inwards on every moment of your breathing in. Your mind converging to one pointedness more and more. And see how your heart work if you smiling gently and with loving kindness in your heart, it become clear water as big as sky, very big pond. And you develop still in the pond. Very big pond that is full awareness of outside and inside. Outside is your body inside is your heart. Can you got full of that awareness of outside and inside together? Even you open eye, can you still in the pond? Now slowly open your eye. I will show you where to maintain jhana state by still in the pond. Still here. Okay? Big pond is here. Samatha here. Vipassana here, then you can maintain jhana and jhana, okay? Still here, okay? Notice from here. And here is center, connect up to the crown head and connect downwards to the seat. Here still, then you got center line, alignment. Pawn you got in alignment become emptiness, okay? Can you keep still here? Even breathing in move, but mind not move. But big point from mind, this is consciousness, okay? Big point is consciousness. Now, just go inside. I tell you, still in a big point. Still in the big pond. mindfulness with one object will keep your mind still all the time. In the pond must be conscious from your heart up to your face, exposure to your face, exposure to the whole body consciousness. Can you? That means the pond fill up with clear water up to the whole body, to the facial feeling. Can you? This is what Lung Pu Cha teaching. Ajahn Chah, one book. You can see the name of this book. Still in the pond. Pond is consciousness. Still is your mind. Okay? Monkey mind calm down and still. Monkey mind is before in your head. But now when it's still, it come back to your neck behind, still. And your neck behind, it connect to the center line from top of your crown head, connect to, into alignment, down to connect to your seat. That's why I told you upright, can you keep connected between top on your face, on your head, crown head, and on your sitting, touching cushion, and you got still in the middle. And still with smiling gently, you got a big paw. Big pond as big as sky, still as small as one pointedness, okay? And before we finish this session, still in the pond, just reveal how stillness in the big pond with smiling jelly. Big pond as big as sky and still as small as one pointedness. Can you? It become as small as at one pointedness if you got alignment, connect top and bottom together by upright, keep upright. And see, still in the pond, more consciousness wake up and got seeing from consciousness outside, inside. Outside is your sitting posture. Inside is your breathing in alignment, and more inside in your heart. Do it again, still in the pond, with knowing clearly, seeing clearly, seeing clearly from consciousness, from awareness of consciousness. Seeing clearly from consciousness, knowing clearly from consciousness. Consciousness arising from heart. Still as big, as small as one point by mindful on one object only, every moment that is breathing, every moment of your breathing hostileness and wantonness you can look inwards deeply on your breathing to the pause and breath through the pause to the sitting on your seat and connect to earth. You can look inwards deeply, your breathing to earth. And you can look your breathing out up to the sky. You can look downwards to earth, upwards to sky. You're breathing every moment up and down, down and up to earth and sky. That is equanimity of mind. When you got still in the pond, you got equanimity of mind. More equanimity of mind, you got sammayana and sammavimutti. Sammayana is right wisdom. Sammavimutti is emancipation of mind. And before we finish, just chant it from still in the pond, but very big pond with blessing water on your country and on everybody on earth to overcome the disease COVID-19 very soon, or getting better more and more, and until it disappear by itself with the power of Buddha, Dhamma, Sangha, just heal the world. And now just slowly relaxing yourself and opening your eye. Even you opening eye, can you keep upright? If you keep body always upright, sitting, walking, you got here still and in the pond, it connect here. Alignment, in the pond expanding, okay? Okay, I will continue teaching in Thai language. Very good, huh? Good lesson.